Hey guys, we're here at Austin Boats and Motors off of 620 South and Lakeway. I'm going to be showing you this Z520L Ranger that we got here today. As you can see, the boat's got beautiful gold flake on it with a nice trailer to match. In the back here, we got an XS250 Mercury motor with side-by-side power poles. Trailer comes with Ranger buckles right here. Here in the back, we have a switch to let your drain plug in and out. As you can see down here. All right, I'm gonna take a step up into the boat. Here in the back, we got a little swivel seat. Do some casting back here. In the front, you also have a swivel seat, and you have an option to put one in the center here as well. All right, let's go take a look at your batteries. You got four batteries back here. Here's your battery switch and your battery charger right here. And that also runs through to here, and you can plug in. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at some more storage. Got big dry storage here for all your tackle needs. And then here's one of the live wells. Double door back here. Big room, lots of room for fish. Got some more dry storage over here. Keep your boat cleaners and what you have it. All right. Take a look at this console. All right, you got your big Lowrance HDS 12 screen. Massive. All your controls right here to the right. Moving on down here, there are no keys in this boat. It is all push to start. All your functions right here. Start the boat with this panel over here. Got your normal throttle, trim switch. Right down here, you got your hot foot and your gauges. Another trim switch right here on the steering wheel. All right, let's take a look right here. It's pretty nice. There's no interior here, so when you step down, you're not going to mess anything up. Nice little walkthrough. Lift that up. Got some storage in here, some USB ports, and there's cup holders here, more cup holders here. Alrighty, here's the glove box. Plenty of storage in there, some more USB charger connections. You can run some more poles down the side here. You got some straps. All right. Right here in the center, you got a little live well. Here's a little fish ruler. Ranger. All right, let's take a look in the front of the boat. You got a Minn Kota trolling motor and another big Lowrance HDS 12 screen. All your controls right here. Your big Minn Kota foot pedal. Here's some more storage. Store a lot of stuff in here. Here's your light. Slide that guy right back in there. All right, let's take a look at this big storage. Fit tons of fishing poles in here. Plenty of room for all your tackle and everything. Nice dry storage. Here's your two Lowrance screen covers. this hatch up. And here you can see we have some more pole storage. Tons and tons and tons of room in this boat. Store all your goods. You can even put poles up here on the top. They got these nice straps here. Pops right off. So yeah, that's about it for this Ranger Z520. If you have any questions or you'd like to come take a look at it, just stop by here and see us at 620 Austin Boats and Motors.